I had been hired for the gig. I had been known as the bass player. I had been introduced 40 times at least. After the show, he walks over and goes, "Hey, young fella, thanks for that gig. I'm Ron." He's got a crimson red tattoo. He keeps it hidden just above his t-shirt sleeve. It's a broken heart, and the inscription reads, "No love songs, if you please." He don't really need that, hell no, it's only a cheeky talk. Stands up and sings on every night, he's a man of a thousand songs. He knows the street like he knows his last name. He knows the city from a wrong side. He knows that time is cruel and any man's a fool who hides the truth behind his mouth. He knows the Duke of Earl, he knows my girl, the house of the rising sun. The opening line on his marquee sign, he's a man of a thousand songs. He knows an old tale where the desk clerk could sell you soul back reasonably cheap. Or this guy in the cold, you crawl in the wall and the whole town's asleep. He don't promise what he don't deliver. Keeps it all in easy key. He don't dream beyond his expectation. He's got to stand still to a T. He's got a friend in a backstage alley. Just a thing to make the night move along. He's taking all our requests. You might have guessed he's a man of a thousand songs. Taking all our requests, you might have guessed he's the man of a thousand.